take a drive from the city to the wild. We'll carve away, say goodbye to today. You come along, join us in song. We'll find a road to travel on. So let's keep swimming from the river to the sea. So let's keep living with this love.
Been dreaming about the day for a very long time, and it's finally here. The bus are well decked out and ready for the journey. Just a few things to say. I mean, the European Minimum Income Network, it's coordinated by EAPN, the European Anti-Poverty Network, but the European Minimum Income Network is a wider network that's open to anybody who's prepared to work for the progressive realization of adequate, accessible, and enabling minimum income schemes.
When all our member states have minimum income schemes now, we still have a long way to go. Firstly, these schemes need to be adequate. This means that they should ensure people that are under those schemes that they can live in dignity. And secondly, those schemes need to be accessible. These schemes often cover the most vulnerable people and the most disadvantaged people in our societies, but these people may not even know their rights. Therefore, the bureaucracy should not be excessively complicated and burdensome, making it impossible for those who need the most to participate.
So this trip is part of the effort to try to have an upward convergence in the quality of the social standards all across Europe. And we know that that's the sort of Europe people want. So with this trip, we're giving people a chance to show the sort of Europe they want and to show their support for this sort of Europe.